Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, shit! No! Oh, God, I got Fred over! That was awesome! I still live, though.
What is going on again, Nerd Paraders? Thank you guys so much for coming back to hang out with me today. We're going to be playing some more Satisfactory, and we're going to be working on some hilarious operating of AI mechanics to path our sugar cube, aka tractor, to and from a resource node, and it just tends to work out in the most hilarious way possible. So welcome to the channel, guys. Thank you so much for coming to hang. We've been streaming a lot of Satisfactory on twitch.tv/nerdparade. The link is in the description below me if you don't want to miss anything as we progress in Satisfactory. And we're bringing you some highlight videos here on the Tubes of Yubes. So I hope that you guys get a laugh out of this, a little enjoyment. But without further ado, let's kick this sucker off right now. The madness behind my method here. We're gonna do something really cool with logistics, and I'm actually excited for it. Have you guys ever heard of a little game called bowling? Well, of course you have. Everybody's heard of frickin' bowling. But have you heard of bumper bowling? Well, we just introduced the concept of bumper bowling into Satisfactory. So we're going to drive on our tractor here. We're going to hold C. We're going to start recording. Okay, we're going to give it a second. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, and we're pulling off. Just like NASCAR, pulling into the lane, and now we get to go bumper bowling. This is the purpose of adding all these railings here, is because I can go full on. Okay, I probably should. All right, hang on. Sure. Should probably re-record that. Make me finish recording. Delete recording. It's a little hard to drive. Just a little bit. Let's try that again. But this time, with feeling. Zim, zim, zim. Zim, zim. I gotta take that corner a little less sharp. Okay. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. Starting here. Heading C. Hold and record. 1-1000. 2-1000. 3-1000. Have you guys ever heard of a game called bumper bowling? Well, holy shit snacks, since this is the first time we're actually doing this, we're gonna start doing that. So we're recording our automated path for the little tractor. I'm trying to take this kind of hot. And now we can bumper bowl our way all the way to the coal and not fall off. This was the purpose. I'm just slamming the key. Floor and the gas. We're going to go. So I tried to record this, truth be told. I tried to record this pathing 4 or 5 times. And I recorded it, but the pathing doesn't record perfectly. And whenever I tried to play it back, the dude would like fall off. So we're simplifying our logistics with the automated tractors and trucks, which we're going to be starting to utilize now, especially for long distance travel, with the bumper bowling theory. So I've set up bumper lanes so that I can't bump my shit off. Like that. Okay, so we'll just casually, you're just going to keep, okay, we're going to Austin Powers this here for a second. It'll be fine. The recording will be fine. It's still, we're just going to keep running it. Fuck it, we'll see what happens. Okay. Bumper bowling, the corners are a bitch. I don't know what to tell you. Corners are a little bit of a bitch. Okay, we're coming in here hot. Okay, we're stopping. Splat. Loading. 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 Still loading. Okay. Case full. Turny turns, turns. Bumper bowling, go. And here's the hard one. When you're going downhill, this one's the bitch. Tokyo Drift. Bunk, bunk. Yes! Now, the fun part is... The fun part is when we get to ride this back and make sure that it actually works. And this is how to do logistical pathing. Doing it slowly, like taking your time and going around corners, nobody has time for that. We hold down W to go the maximum speed as many kilometers per hour as we possibly can, and we just bounce off of things. And now our falling off of the highway, not necessarily to hell, but in this case it's to coal,
Falling off the highway to Cole is going to be impossible. I should probably set some up over there. And we'll just run into that guy super casually too. Cut it around. And now this is where we end our recording as we dropping off. Okay, finish recording. Done. So we're going to enable autopilot and we're going to pop off. And while this unloads, oh shit, it's getting away from me. We're going to ride it. Let's ride this dude. Let's turn our headlights activate. Let's see what happens. Hands free. Let's see if it automates our process. Okay, good. That was a good. Oh shit. Oh, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wait for me, tractor. I didn't think about the door there. I tried to jump over it and I got knocked off. No. No, come back. Wait for me. Oh, it's gonna ping pong off the thing up there. I should be able to catch it. God, it's so fast. It's way faster than I am. It's getting away from me. See if it like falls off or messes up here, because I messed up here. Okay, this is a small delay. Okay, just pause. That's it. That's all it did. It just paused to get around the corner. This works perfectly fine. I don't need to go back and edit any of those nodes. We're just riding our little truck to victory. So what these do is these guys will... I want to open the workbench. So they will fill up. It's filling up now. It's a full storage unit. So we have the coal running... What are you doing, buddy? Oh, I broke. He's broken. He can't figure it out, the poor little guy. Okay, we're gonna drive this tractor. We gotta fix it. Okay, let's move him back here. Oh, shit. There's like an inch out of that entire line! That I could not fall off. Or that I could fall off. Everything else I'm completely... I can't fall off. Everywhere else I can't fall off. Except for that one friggin' spot. I found it and I fell off. Son of a bitch! Okay, now we're gonna enable autopilot. And we're gonna ride. Let's see if this works. How well did I do? I hate these things.
Did it already crash?
I hate these things. He went down too hot! He's freaking out already. You know, I'm gonna leave him. I'm just gonna leave him. This is how you do pathing and satisfactory. Nobody's happy about it. So now mine is having an attempt at his pathing recording. We're gonna see if he's just a better driver than I am. I'm going full Tokyo Drift on this sucker. He's gonna take it grandma mode. I'm along for the ride. And let's see how well this turns out. No pun intended, since you're about ready to turn. I'm doing really good with the driving puns. Wow, you took that corner like a baby. Mind, watch out, it's another car! Did you get scared?
I got this.
Oh. That's far too casual! I'm trying to scare you and... Oh no, look out! Road!
Take the conveyor belt.
Oh, okay. I could take the conveyor belt, that'd be really funny. My cat's talking to me, telling me that, we need to keep up the good work, I think. I'm just along for the ride, honestly. Oh, autopilot's now. Autopilot's on. It's on. Is it not like me on it? Do we have to give it a little kickstart? Yep, we just had to get it started. You had to push. We had to push him. We got him started. You got run over.
No.
You just got your ass run over. That was amazing. You can catch up. Okay.
Alright, so it didn't even slow down. It didn't even slow down for that corner. I think the truck's broken.
Uh,
I think it's you riding it, honestly.
It's not me! There's no... This is no logistical pathing is happening today for anybody anywhere. Oh, it's... Maybe it's still go... I want to see if it'll go over. Are you trying to correct it? That little truck had a death wish and you just saved his life. You're a hero.
A lot.
Test number 5678.
It works great. Look, there it goes. See?
Actually, did you nudge it?
No, it went down by itself.
It just figured it out by itself, so we just had to add a wall there for it to crash into. How did you catch up? You're the fastest man alive. Okay, so we solved phase number one. We've never made it this far on automation before.
Hey, get on!
Wait, keep jumping. I got something that's gonna help.
No, it's not me.
Oh my god, did you drop the beacons? You dropped the beacons back there! Yeah. Stay off my vehicle!
Speaking of the vehicle, right?
Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, shit! No! Oh, god, I got run over! That was awesome! I still live, though. Somehow. Not really sure how.
And I'm on it.
Get up here.
Yes!
Ah, I got run over.
That's the most amusing thing! Oh, we're gonna call this Vehicle Wars. This is amazing. We got a new game inside of the game. Yeah, let's take my lightsaber off. Whoa, hey, oh, whoa, truce! I was unarmed! Sun was in my eyes. Lag. Dog had a seizure. Goldfish caught fire. Goldfish also drowning for a completely unrelated reason. These are all distractions that I have to face on a daily basis. Oh my god, no, you killed me!
You died.
Oh no, I'm not gonna make it back in time. I'm ready for this. Are you ready for this? We took out our safety barrier. We've got confidence in ourselves.
It's just rolling. It's not even breaking. It doesn't even break.
Mother.
Why did you take out the barrier?
I had confidence. What the hell?
I think I'm taking a route to back on the path.
I had confidence in our truck. Mother fuck. Well, there, Paraders, that does it for our ridiculous pathing problems. Working with the AI, I think it turned out to be really funny. We ultimately ended up getting it. However, we had to rebuild our platform to a little more right angle and friendlier version so that when we're going down the hill, we don't crash horribly. The pathing does it finally work out for us here at the factory, but it was a pretty hilarious highlight, and I wanted to share it with you guys. So if you did like the video, please smash the thumbs up button for me. Let me know if you like the stuff that way. If you haven't done so yet, be sure to subscribe to the channel for some more cool videos, some more giggles coming to you, courtesy of your friend Nerd Break. But most importantly of all, I always want you to remember to take care of yourselves out there. Stay awesome, have a wonderful day, and we'll catch you in the next one. Later.